With Celestron's travel scope, it's never been easier to take a high-quality telescope on the go. Each travel scope includes a durable canvas backpack, perfect for taking along on a camping trip or hike. When you arrive at your destination, assemble the telescope and you'll be ready to observe in minutes with no tools necessary. The adjustable tripod can extend to full height or collapse for use on a picnic table or bench for more comfortable viewing. Travel scope is a refractor style telescope with objective lenses ranging from 50 to 70 millimeters. That's enough light gathering ability to view the rings of Saturn, craters on the moon, and many more of the brightest celestial objects. An erect image diagonal corrects the orientation of your images, so you can also use travel scope for daytime observations of wildlife, birds, and more. To view objects, first center them in the 2x20 optical finder scope. Then, get a closer look using either the low or high power eyepiece. Simply turn the knobs to bring your subjects into sharp focus. When you're out under the stars, use Celestron's free Sky Portal mobile app for iOS and Android to locate objects in the night sky. As you observe, listen to Sky Portal's audio descriptions for the most popular objects. Happy stargazing!
One of the most exciting things you can do as a family is explore the universe together. Let your kids realize their astronomical dreams with the Surefect Moon Scan Kids Lunar Telescope. This telescope has a magnification capability of up to 90 times, as well as a 1.5 times Barlow lens that enhances the magnification further. Additionally, the mounting can be adjusted vertically and horizontally, so you can move where needed to get that perfect view. The telescope weighs less than 1 kilogram, so it's easy to travel with for sky watching on the move. Using curved mirrors to absorb in natural light from the sky, your child will be amazed by what's out there. And it works for magnified views of natural wonders closer to land, like skyscrapers, birds, and other wildlife. Plus, it's durable and long-lasting, so you and your kids can enjoy the spectacles of the universe for years to come. Gaze, explore, marvel together with the Surefect MoonScan Kids Lunar Telescope.
I'm just an ordinary girl, 'cause yeah, I'm cooking in the kitchen, conducting experiments, my new addiction, acids and bases and neutral too, while defying gravity and escaping air molecules.
Insect-resistant and can flower all year long.
Thanks! You're welcome!
My parents think I'm playing, and yeah, I'm having fun, but environmental waste reduction is now my number one. I'm using some trash in my compost kit to fertilize my garden instead of ordinary.
Whoa! All the other scientists got nothing on me because I'm brushing up my studies, thanks to Nancy B. Don't mess, girls. You don't mess, girls. No, don't mess.
ToyerBee Refractor Telescope Installation Guidelines. Carefully remove all parts from the cardboard box and lay them on a table or on the floor in order to make sure all the items listed in parts list are accounted for. Extend the tripod leg to the desired height and fasten the tripod adjustment buckle. Place the telescope tube on the tripod and rotate the knob to fix it. Remove the thumb screws from the telescope main tube. Place the finder scope bracket onto the telescope tube and fix it by screw. After installing the telescope, remove the dust cover at both ends of the diagonal mirror, eyepiece, finder scope and the telescope main tube. Insert the diagonal mirror into the end of the telescope tube. Install the 20mm eyepiece into the diagonal mirror and tighten the set screw. When a high magnification observation is required, a 3x multiplier can be inserted between the eyepiece and the diagonal mirror. Install the phone adapter on the eyepiece, and the phone lens is aimed at the eyepiece. Turn on the Bluetooth button switch and find the Bluetooth named app Shutter 3 in the phone. Press the camera button to take a photo. The safest way to look at the sun through your own telescope is not to. Not only could you damage your eye, but you can also damage the lenses in the telescope. The safest practical way to see the sun is by eyepiece projection. Line up your telescope with the sun, but do not look through the eyepiece. ToyerBee telescope is especially designed for astronomy beginners. It is easy to install and use. Open the carton and lay all parts in order. Open the tripod and stand it. Place the tube onto the tripod. Rotate the knob to fix it. Put the finder scope bracket onto the tube, and then screw it. Install the control lever and tighten it. Take out the 20mm eyepiece, and install it into the diagonal mirror. When a high magnification observation is required, a 3x multiplier can be inserted between the eyepiece and the focuser. Then insert the diagonal mirror to the tube. Remove the dust cap before use. Phone handle is included in the package, if you would like use your phone to overserve. Unscrew the phone handle, and put it onto the diagonal mirror. You can fix your phone with a screw, and adjust the position of your phone camera, ensuring it to be right over the diagonal mirror. Enjoy yourself with ToyerBee Telescope.